I'm Cara and I'm a hairstylist. Tonight, the hairstyles are very glamorous with a slight retro 1940s, 50s twist. I've come up with the idea by looking online for vintage photographs of images of hair that was very true to the era. I'm pretty confident that I can adapt to any style and also put my own two cents in, which is quite important when working with other people. When I'm hairdressing in the salon, I like to do little shavy panels, and I usually have my little trademark, like shaving in a little collar or something at the back in the nape line or something like that. And I just try to change it up a bit so people can recognize me. Further on in my career, I would like to stray away from the salon. I'd really, really like to work on a set, a movie set, which would be awesome. Just working with different characters and different time periods. You can reach me via my Facebook page, which is www.facebook.com/cara.robinson.507. I'll probably need to get my own website soon. Hi, I'm Cara and I'm ready to rock.